And of course, last night's big win will be a memory for the team's players forever. And for some, it was the last time they'll play for the Gamecocks. So Jeff talked to some of the seniors after the game.
With me now, catcher and captain Kyle Enders at a Riverside High. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
What a night.
Yeah, I mean, I dreamed of this, you know, ever since I was a little kid and growing up through high school, you know, always watching the College World Series. And to be standing here national champions in the last year at Rosenblatt, I mean, I couldn't ask for anything more, a better way to go out.
You understand what you've done here, right? I mean, so many teams have come and gone before you. Of course, you had a number of teams that came and played in the title game, weren't able to get it done, and you guys pushed through and really against all odds won the national championship here.
Yeah, I mean, we dropped the first game of the College World Series, and it was uphill from there, but that shows how tough of a team we are. And, you know, we just kept battling and battling. Here we are standing at the end, national champions.
All right, so give me that feeling. You're in the dugout. Whit Merrifield's up. Scott Wingo's on third. Take us through that.
I mean, I'm just in the dugout saying my prayers and just, you know, just watching intensely. And, you know, you never know with this game. And when I saw that ball hit his bat, I knew the game was over, and I just started running out there to celebrate.
You got a message for the folks back in the upstate there?
Yeah, appreciate all your support, and I love you, Mom.
Fantastic. Kyle Enders, part of a national championship team, the South Carolina Gamecocks.